So now we see each other again. Today we are going to learn new lesson. Okay. Maybe lesson 2 about letter B. But before we are going to study new word or new letter, we remind. Okay. Remind. So now, let's write with me. So this is letter B.
Letter B.
Letter B.
Letter B.
Okay. The big B.
The big B.
This one, small.
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 Small B.
B. Good. Small B.
B.
Letter
B.
Letter
B.
The big B.
The big B.
The small B.
B.
Okay, letter B.
B.
I show you how to write again. Okay. The big B like this. And the small B. Hello again. So today we study this lesson. You see, I want to show you. I want to ask you, what is this
book?
Okay, book. You know book, okay? So we learn the word book. Okay. So book. There are letters. B,
double O, K.
Good. So in the word book, there are letter B. Double O, K. Can you spell? Book.
Book.
Book. I spell.
Book. I spell B.
B.
Double O,
K. Again. Book.
I spell
B.
Double
O,
K.
Okay. So this is a
book.
This is a book. This is a book. Okay. You see? Book. So on the table, 1, 2. The blue book and the red book. There are
two
books
on
the table. You know table? Yeah, this is table. You can put something on. So now we're going to read on the board. Okay, so listen and repeat to make you know. When you learn, when you remember, so you try to read. Okay, listen clearly and read loudly. I can.
I can.
See two books.
See two books.
I can see. Okay, I can see two books.
Two books.
Two books.
Two books.
So one book, no S. Okay. There is no S. Two book, okay.
S.
One more S. Okay. Because there are two book, it means many books. So from 2, 3 books, you add S. Same? Okay, plural. So listen again. I can see two books.
I can see two books.
Again.
I can see two books.
Good. Is to try to practice again and again until you can read, you can speak fluently. Okay. I can see two books. So before we go on to this one, read again. Can you spell, can you read?
Book,
can you spell?
Book, I spell
B double O K. Okay. So you, the watcher, try to too. Okay. Try to read, try to speak, try to spell. So we go to the second sentence. This one, give.
Give.
Okay, G-I-B-E. Give.
Give.
Give to you, okay? Give. Mine. So give to you. You get. Okay, I give. You get. Me.
Me.
Okay, the same I. Okay. But after verb. So I in front. And me after verb. Not give I. No. Give me. Understand?
Give me.
Okay. For example, I give me. You see? I give me or I give you. Understand? I give me. Myself. I give you. You give
me.
Okay, you give me, not I. Understand? You give me. No, I. In front of the verb with me. So, this one, a book. Okay, give two books. Can you read?
Two books.
A book. No S. Okay? No S. So listen carefully and repeat. Give me a book.
Give me a book.
Okay, again.
Give me a book.
Again.
Give me a book.
Okay, good. Give me a book. Give me a book. Or give me my book. Give me a book. Give me money. Okay. So read again before we go to practice writing letter B, the big B, and practice writing B, the small B. Okay, again.
B.
Okay, the big B.
The big B.
Small B. Okay. Book. Spell.
I spell.
B.
B.
Double O.
Okay.
Good. Together, read.
I can read two books.
Give me a book. Good. Okay, letter
B.
So come to write, to practice writing the B. And if you want watching, try to write too. Come.
Letter B. Book. I can read two books. Give me a book.
Good.
B.
Okay, now practice writing. Right? C. Okay. So what is the word with letter C? Hello everyone. So now we are going to study letter C. So what is the word for letter C? You can see now. What is this?
Car.
Okay, so this is a car. So how do we write the word car? See? How do we write?
C.
C. A. R. So the word car is C. A.
R.
So we pronounce car. Okay, car. So now let's write all together. writing, okay? Writing the letter, the word, the sentence. So now we try to, okay, listen and repeat to make you know, to make you can read, so you can speak. Understand? So, letter C.
Letter C.
Letter C.
Letter C.
Okay, so this is the big C, the small C. Okay, we can say capital letter, the big C, okay? Small letter. So, car.
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 C-A-R.
C-A-R.
Car.
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 Car I spell.
Car I spell A.
C. A. All together. Car I spell.
Car I spell
C. A. R.
Car.
Again. Car I spell.
Car I spell C. A. R.
Thank you. Car.
Car.
Car. So now we are going to read the sentence. Okay, understand? I like toy cars.
Toy cars.
Okay. I like toy cars.
I like toy cars.
I like toy cars. So again,
I like toy cars.
Toy cars. You know toy cars? You know toy cars? Mean the car that you can play. Okay? Children like to play toy car. So this is toy car, the small car. Sometimes has a remote. Okay, you can remote. The small car, din. So this is toy car. There are a lot of toys. Okay, there are toys. So can you read again all together?
I like toy cars.
Okay, so this is. Like.
Like.
This is not like, right? So you like is better, okay? Like toy cars. Yes. You like to play, you know play?
Yes.
Okay, play toy car. So listen,
my father.
You know father?
Father.
You know father?
Yeah.
Like daddy. Right? Like daddy. Father is the big man. Like me, I am your father. Okay, father. Children. Father. Son. My father.
Has a car.
My father has a car. Okay, he has a car. Understand? Father, he has a car. Right? Okay, a car. So he drive. No, he drive. Has a car drive. Ding. Can you drive a car?
No.
You are small, right?
Yeah.
You cannot drive a car until you big. When you big, you grow big, you learn, okay? Learn to drive. So can you read again?
My father
has a car. Good. Again.
My father has a car.
If you say, I have, the same, okay?
Father has.
I have, you have, we have, they have. Use the word have, not has. Can you read again?
My father has a car.
Good. So now it's time to practice write. Okay, letter C. The big C and the small C. It's time to read in the book.
Letter C. A car.
Car.
I like toy cars. My father has a car.
Good.
C.
Thank you very much, everyone, for your pay attention. for studying, for concentration. We have to try hard to learn, to know more, to learn better. Thank you. See you again in the next lesson.